Hello everybody, Andrea Myeski here with Dentalelle Mobile Hygiene. So what I started doing, which is such a great idea, but I didn't think about it initially, it was actually a patient of mine where I was cleaning her teeth. I believe she was a nurse, or she is a nurse, and we just kind of got talking, and she had said that there would be a need for me to go to patients' houses who had a special need of some kind. So if they were autistic, if they had MS, if they, you know, Parkinson's even, you know, just special needs types of patients where having them leave their house is quite difficult. You know, it could turn into a whole four-hour affair to leave your house, because depending on if they have a caregiver or not, they might have to call for transportation, they might be behind, and then the dental office might not be able to see them if they're that far behind, you know, type thing. And I said, that is such a good idea, because quite often everybody needs their teeth cleaned. But for a lot of people, it's just difficult to leave the house. Or yes, they want their teeth cleaned, but they don't want to have to do it, you know, for four hours to have to wait for transportation to pick them up. And just some days are just easier than others. I've seen a lot of patients where sometimes their back even is so sore, they're in so much pain, that they will call the office and say, I know that I was supposed to come in to get my teeth cleaned today, but I can't. I am so sore, I can hardly move. Now, I'm not saying that me seeing them at their home makes it any easier, but if they want their teeth cleaned, it does make it so much easier for them, because they don't have to leave the house. You know, they can take their time, they can do what they have to do, and then I just come to see them when they're ready and able to. So that has been huge for me, being able to see people in their homes. You know, it doesn't matter if you're a child, adult, senior, just anybody who would rather not leave their house, and they would just prefer me to come see them. Even I remember when my grandparents weren't in the nursing home yet, they had pretty much 24-hour care at their house, because at the time we were looking into nursing homes and they couldn't be alone, you know, on their own. And even that, even trying to find nurses, you know, agencies where the nurses were available to come to the house and stay for more than an hour was impossible. It was so hard to find anybody, or we would find people, but then to have them stay overnight, or, you know, from 2 a.m. till 8 a.m., they might not have anybody. Well, what if something happens? What if one of them woke up in the middle of the night, not knowing where they were, and tried to leave? So we always needed somebody there, but it was so hard. So bringing anybody to come to them was almost impossible. Even having food brought to them was so hard. So just to be able, you know, they could have had their teeth cleaned too, because I would have been able to come to them. I mean, at that time, I didn't have all of this set up. But now that I do, it's just amazing how people are coming out of nowhere saying, oh my goodness, that is such a great idea. I know, you know, so-and-so, so-and-so, and so-and-so who would love to have their teeth cleaned at their house. While you're there, can you also see this person, this person, this person? So it's amazing. And the best thing is too, is that the cost is so much less and there's no rush. You know, I am always on time, because I keep track of my own schedule. I don't book patients back to back. I see one person. However long it takes me is how long it takes me, because I would like to give them as much, you know, care as I possibly can and not have to think, oops, sorry, I just heard something from outside. Sorry, guys. Tom had left, so I just wasn't sure what the dogs were up to. But yeah, it's just so much easier to see people at the house. It's just so much better. And I love being able to help people. Like I hear all the time now, like, oh my goodness, I didn't know it was possible to have a dental hygienist see me in my house. If I had known, that would have been like night and day, easier for everybody. So I'm happy to help you guys. If you need me, let me know. And thank you as always for watching. Make sure to click like on my page on Facebook. I do have the link on the bottom. That would be amazing. And if you have any questions, ask me anytime. Thank you so much for watching.